this shirt. The Saba know all of our names, of course. Who sent this shirt? I don't know. I don't know who sent this shirt. But it's really tight, eh? It's tight. Arizara, thank you, Michelle. Love the blue, thank you, Lucia. Elizabeth, welcome back. He knows our names. I don't know if he knows your names. I would say probably not. Probably not. I love how he said he just found it. This, my shirt, I did just find it. I did just find it. I was like under a couple other shirts. So I was like, all right, let's wear it. How many to go now? Oh, guys, 16. 16 to go. All right. Okay. 16 to go. Sava's here in 9 minutes. Guys in their clothes. I just found it. I was just looking through stuff. I'm like, what the heck is that shirt? Put it on. I'm like, I don't even know if this is mine. You know? I guess it's mine. I don't even know if I've worn this before, to be honest. I don't know. So, we're just completely clueless with this shirt right now. Don't know how I got it. Don't know if I wore it. I don't even know if this might, for all we know, maybe it's small because it's Black 18 Moms. I don't know, you know? So, yeah. 15 to go. 15 to go. Maybe we need Spanish. No, we need Beautiful Things. All right, guys. Tap.
For a while there, it was rough. But lately, I've been doing better than the last four cold December. I recall.
Toppers, thank you. Patty Cakes, welcome. Welcome. It's 808. It's 808. 15 to go, guys. Tap. Didn't Benson Boone just come out with a new one? I think I heard it on the radio. Yeah. Does anyone know the new Benson song? Debbie, thank you for the rose. Pressure's on. Love me some Benson. Debbie, thank you. Do you want me to cry right now? Okay. Suck. Everyone wants me to cry for some reason. Okay, wait. Fifteen to go. Oh, the song is called Cry. You guys love confusing me with song names.
I want you, I need you, hope, oh God, don't take these beautiful things that I've got. Please stay. I want you, I need you, hope, oh God, don't take.
Slow down. Okay, let's try Cry. Is it gonna make me cry though? Is it like a sad song? Toppers, thank you. Appreciate it. We've tapped almost 100,000 times in an hour. Thank you, guys. Maybe we gotta change the vibe completely. Let's do Grease. Like, we just need something to get us going. All right, this one. You guys ready? This is it. We need everyone. Connie, thank you so much. Like, guys, picture this. Saba knocks on the door. I'm just shaking it. We're just shaking it. He's like, what the heck? What the heck are you doing? Pook, welcome. Shake it too. How do you know Saba can shake it? How do you know my friends can shake it? What the heck? Saba's view from the couch. Yeah. For all we know, he actually peeked in through the door and he's like, all right, I'm definitely not knocking early. Karen with the motorcycle. Let's go, Karen. Karen, let's freaking go. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you. Victory Rose coming in. Can we get Saba to shake it? You're gonna have to ask Saba that one. Kelly, welcome. Thank you, Karen. Toppers, thank you. Guys, the NBA game's gonna be over by the time we hit this milestone. 14 to go. 100,000 tops, let's go. Amy, welcome. Oh my, 14 to go. 14 to go. What's up? Happy Saturday, guys. Sarah, thanks for sharing the live. Maybe we need the tubes. You guys know the tubes? I know this song. This is a classic. I know this song. Love, good morning. Philippines, welcome. Welcome, welcome. Love with the follow. Hey, mahal kita. Mahal kita, my friend. Thank you for following. Thank you. 13 to go, guys. 13 to go. It's a classic. Yeah, this is a classic. If you don't know this song... I thought he was here. Okay, guys, now's the time to go wild. If you haven't followed, stop keeping me in suspense. Click the freaking button. We're gonna be 32 by the time we hit this milestone, eh? Guys, is 417 happening in Canada or Colombia? What's happening first, the 3-year anniversary or 417? What's happening first, 32 years old or 417? What's happening for Saba leaving my house tonight or 417? Oh my goodness. 13. 12. 12 to go, guys. This is Huey Lewis. You keep tracking. I know, because like, what's just embarrassing if he's just sitting there watching me shake it, you know? I'm gonna open the door for him. We should have said 8:25. Guys, who said 8:15? Whose idea was that? We should have said 8:40. 8:30 even. It's unlocked. The door is unlocked. No, I locked it. Your door is a window. My door is a window. Yeah. We got 109 in here. If you're not following, click that button. Click it. Minnie, welcome. Marianne, welcome. Karina, hello, hello. Actually, guys, Sabo was 25 minutes late yesterday, so at this point, I don't know. But he also doesn't like to miss the beginning of a basketball game, so he's definitely going to come before 8:30. Flower to follow. Okay, here we go, guys. Here we go. 11 to go. 11 to go. 10 to go. 10 more. 10 more. Sophia Lo from Philippines. 10 to go. Final 10, guys. Final 10. If you're not following, you know what to do. This. This. The song's called Follow Me. Do I look good today? I'm just a man. This is from Zoe 101. Zoe 101. I can. If you wanna play, come and play today. Let's just get away. Tappers, I don't want your fingers to bruise, okay? So if you need a break, take a break. We're tapping like crazy. I appreciate it. You can't even listen to a full song. Alicia, thank you. You seem tense. Massage? Massage? Hi, Roar. Hi, Gracie. Oh, thank you, eh? Susie, your paws are the best. Thank you. Oh. That was good. That was good. Don't stop. That was great. Jenny, hello. How's it going, Aurora? These 10 to go. Susie's paws.
Tired of hearing all these people talk about what's the deal with this pop life and when is it gonna fade out? Then you got to realize what we're doing is not a trick. We got the gift of melody, we're gonna bring it to the end. Come on now. I'm carbon drive, but I wear around my neck.
We haven't been to single digits today yet. We're hanging on to this 10 to go. 10 to go. I'm very good at giving massages, no way. Actually though, how good though? You know? Define good. Reed's paranoid. I don't want Saba. The only thing, guys, the only requirement is I don't want to be shaking it and Saba's knocking. Okay? Because that's like awkward vibes, you know? Like he's about to come over. I'm shaking it at a phone. And he's just like, out of. Like, am I interrupting something? You know what I mean? He's like, should I wait in the car? And I'm just like, does he know you shake it? We don't talk about it. And last time he asked me if I shook it, long time. So I don't know if he still knows whether I shake it or not. Dan's like, no one's watching. All right, guys, true or false question, ready? Saba is born in the same year as me, 1992. Let's see if you get that right. Saba was born the same year as me, 1992. We've never discussed this. It's a 50-50% chance. It's false. You're right. How'd you know that? That's crazy. Is he younger or older than me? That's pretty impressive. How do we all we all knew it was false, but I've never said that. He's not older than me. No. He's younger than me. He's a 93. But he's a January baby, so he's only like 6 months younger than me. He's only 2 months younger than Sam, because Sam's November 92, and he's a January 93. He looks old. Yeah, he looks older. Don't say that, Tim, though. I'll be pissed. I'll be pissed. 10 to go. Come on. We don't have all freaking night. Or do we? Neo man with a follow. Guys, single digits. Single digits. 9 to go. 9 to freaking go. I need to thank you. You too. Bro, assuming Saba wants to shake it. He wants a dance party. Guys, Saba's coming to watch the freaking Raptors, okay? Last thing he's expecting is the shake party. Yo, 8 to go. 8 to go, guys. It's gonna be close. It's gonna be close.
You're the one for me. You're my ecstasy. You're the one I need. Hey. Oh.
Oh, I forgot the Edmonton game started. Edmonton, Dallas. True. Yeah, we're trying to do as little movements as possible. Okay, guys, like, keep it cool. Don't be shaking like crazy right now. Saludos, saludo. 8 to go. Why am I nervous? Oh, don't be nervous. Don't be nervous. Nothing to be nervous about. That curl's cute. Which one? This guy? What the heck, bro? Hi, Nympha. Hello. I love your curly hair. Thank you. Hi, Cheryl. Good morning, Christita. Good morning, Nympha. How are you?
Ah!
I love Aqua, guys. I grew up with Aqua. Aqua was like when I first realized music was a thing. Right? This is a vibe. Wendy, hello. 7 to go. 7 more, guys. We got 113 in the house. Mimi with a follow. Mimi with a follow. 6 to go. 6 more. 6 more. Yo, Saba's 9 minutes late, eh? Oh, he just texted. He's on his way. Oh, my goodness. Oh, everything's happening at once. 6 to go, guys. 6 to go. Ugh. What the heck? 6 more. My, oh my, do you wanna say goodbye to have gonna happen first, the milestone or something? No, Saba's for sure getting here. Saba lives 3 minutes away. We got six to go. We could be here all night, guys. Literally. Come on, Shirley. Shirley's cousin. Anyone. Rufus the dog. Anyone. Keeps looking back. I don't want to shake it when he's knocking. Like, if I walked in on Saba and he was shaking his boom, I'd go home. You know? First impressions are important. Your smile, your eyes are awesome. Thank you. Sydney Myers. Thank you so much. Yo, I haven't seen you in a while. Thank you. Thank you so much. She's going off. Sydney's going freaking wild with the fireworks. Thank you, Sydney. Thank you. You like horses. It says you like horses. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. Let's go. Let's go. Malou with a follow. Guys, five more. Five more. He's going to knock and we'll be like just raising our hand. You know? Louise, thank you. Or like maybe we should play like a Persian song for him so like he walks in and feels like, you know. Salam alaikum, khobe? Ah, si, bale, bale. Six. Are you British? I'm not British. I wish I was British. I'm not. I just have a Canadian accent. Fortunately. Six more to go. I am from the six. Yeah, I'm from Toronto. Five. Do a British accent. You want me to do a British accent? That's easy for me. I love British accent. Love a little tea and crumpets. Hi, Nana. Four to go. Everything's happening at once. Four more. Four more. We gotta make sure we got this song set up just in case. Okay. Four to go. We're starting the song at one. Focus. Look at me. Don't look away, guys. Four to go. Four to go. Saba, slow the heck down. You're gonna get a ticket. Men in multitasking. Okay, listen, I'm actually worse than most men, okay? So if you're thinking like black, you can't multitask, attributing it to all men, no, I'm just worse. I can't. Back to five. Shut off the lights and pretend you're not home. Or just like jump and scare him. Oh, I think he's here. Hi, Cherry. Guys, I finished my whole thing of pretzels. Reminder to self, don't buy these. Bad idea. Okay? You're gonna eat them all in bed. And then you're gonna find pretzel crumbs all over your pillow. Four to go. You just bought some today? Bad move. Yo, Saba, I got like 4 minutes max on live, but come in, bro.
Sure.
Okay, we're celebrating a milestone.
Do you have a charger I can use?
My phone's dead. Yeah. You want to use the one in my room, or you want to use that one? Or that one?
It doesn't matter. Yeah, I guess I just
do it. Okay, bro. Oh, two more. Guys, two more. Two to go. That's it. That's all. Everyone's saying hi, Saba. One more. Uno mas. Start the song. Here we go. Guys, one more. Uno mas. Drop the uno mas. One more, guys.
stumble out of bed and I stumble to the kitchen. Pour myself a cup of ambition and yawn and stretch and try to come to life. Jump in the shower and the blood starts pumping. Out on the streets, the traffic starts jumping.
Uno más. That's it, that's all. We're gonna be here all day, aren't we? One more. Come on, guys. Bring in the people.
Even Savage Bannon. He's vibing.
Oh, yeah.
Let's freaking go. Guys, one more.
Saba, follow me. We need one more. Oh my goodness, guys, the suspense. The suspense. One more. One more. That's it. That's all. Wow, this milestone, guys. We're gonna restart it. Should we restart it? We're gonna restart it. Guys, one more. Who's gonna be the final one? Saba doesn't even have TikTok. By the time he gets it, no chance. He's trying. He's downloading the app right now. He's trying.
Jump in the shower and the blood starts pumping. Out on the streets, the traffic starts jumping. Folks like me on the job from 9 to 5. Working 9 to 5. What a way to make a living. Barely getting by. It's all taking and no giving. They just use your mind. And they never give you credit. It's enough to drive you.
Oh my. Damn, guys. Uno más still. Uno más still. Toppers, thank you.
You're just a step on the boss man's ladder, but you got dreams he'll never take away. You're in the same boat with a lot of your friends, waiting for the day your ship will come in, and the tide's gonna turn, and it's all gonna roll your way. Working out,
Blacky fam, we have just hit 417,000 followers. That's freaking. Go, baby! Izza, thank you. Alicia, thank you. Karen, Jen, Cindy, Connie. Steph, thank you. Elisa, Tiffany, Samantha, Dottie. Let's freaking go. Saba's jamming to he is. Karen, thank you. Gia, thank you. Cheryl, wow. Wow. Chantel, thank you. Kat, thank you. Let's freaking go, guys. Dottie, thank you. Michelle, Jen. Amazing, amazing. Lonnie, see, he had to be here. The TikTok gods were waiting for Saba to arrive. He comes, and we conquer it. Congratulations, Rita Blackman. Thank you, Maria. Thank you, Sarah, Donna, Leela, Tiffany, Aurora, Jerry. All this love, guys. Let's go. Amy, thank you. Jenny, Maria. Yeah, someone said no Saba, no milestone.
Yeah.
That's it.
I'm the good luck charm, huh?
Let's go. Let's go. Thank you, guys. Charlene, thank you. Lonnie, thank you. Holy, guys. Yeah, now Saba knows your names. Exactly, exactly. So proud of you. Thank you, guys. Amazing, amazing. Hopefully, maybe a couple more milestones before we're off to Colombia. But 1 week today, we are off. Go and have a great evening. We will. We're going to watch... The Celtics Pacers and the Celtics are up 1-0.
2-0.
Oh, they're up 2-0
and
now.
And the Pacers' best player is out. So,
Guys, you can ask this guy. We'll get off the live in like 5 seconds or like 20 seconds. But guys, any NBA question you have, I've tried this. He gets them all right. Guys, ask him. Come up with your best question right now. Any NBA question. He knows it. I don't even Google things anymore now. We just ask Saba, he knows. They want to know if you're going for the Pacers tonight.
Yeah, I want it to be interesting.
I
want to
see Luka Doncic in the finals.
I think it's looking good for him right now.
Yeah,
That was a sick game last night, eh?
That was crazy.
Congrats, thank you. Appreciate it. Okay, here's your question. Okay? Yeah.
Oh, man. On the spot, eh?
Actually, we got a couple questions.
Oh, wow.
First of all, Jen's saying go Indiana.
Yeah, I'm with you, Jen.
Okay, first question. What point guard has the most points this season, in this regular season?
What point guard has the most points this regular season? That's a good question. I think if Luka Doncic is considered a point guard, probably him.
You don't seem too confident. Eh?
Because I don't know what he's considered positionally.
Okay, fine. Larry Bird or Jordan?
What, all time?
Just overall better player.
Well, you gotta go Michael Jordan.
More chips.
Yeah, go Michael Jordan. He's got way more accolades.
Okay, name me one player who plays for Oregon. Oregon?
Oh, I don't know. I don't know college. I don't know college basketball.
Wait, Oregon's a college
Oregon, team? Yeah. Oregon is a college basketball team.
Okay. What year did Bonner play for the Raptors?
Oh, I think 04 to 06. I'm pretty sure. He's had the Red Rocket.
That was Vince Carter days, right?
Red Rocket.
The Red Rocket. Okay, who is the worst Raptors of all time?
Oh, man, we got a lot of great contenders for the worst Raptors of all time.
I feel like they're all on our team this year.
No, man, we've had some completely trash players in our time, believe me. Patrick O'Brien, shout out to Patrick O'Brien.
Shout outs.
I mean, who would be the worst player we have this year? Some G League guy, probably.
Okay, final question. Who would you say is the best NBA player that's currently in the league?
I would probably...
LeBron. Really?
Well, Jokic. LeBron's not the best.
No ever. Way, man. Luka's better than LeBron.
Luka's a top three player this year.
But, like, if you were to look at overall, it would be...
If I was starting a team, I would probably start it with Victor Wembanyama or Luka Doncic because those guys are young and really, really good.
Yeah, we're not young anymore, right?
If we, in NBA we're, years, we're better. Like
we should be retiring. No way, man.
Well, this is the end of the prime years for us.
No way. Wait, 31, we'd be retiring soon?
No, you won't be retiring, but, like, but it'd be like the end of our prime. If we were like a really sick player. If we were like a role player, we'd be nicely on our way out right now. You know?
No, man.
You don't got that Luka Doncic youth with us, unfortunately.
Bro, Luka's only 25. We're not that much older. Man, but like 5 years makes
six,
a difference.
Six more years of professional basketball, you'll feel that in your legs.
I feel it already in my legs. I feel it in my back, my neck. All right, guys. Thank you so much. We just hit 417 on the dot, so let's freaking go, guys. Thank you so much for your love. I appreciate it. Love the questions. You guys love the Raptor or the NBA trivia.
Thank you. Did I get any of those right?
Yeah, but there's one more question. This is like the ultimate. Oh, if you get this one wrong, then we have to ask you more.
All right, hit me.
Okay. Oh, he's got this one. I think I asked him this one like 2 days ago. Who scored the most points? Who has scored the most points in NBA history?
Oh, LeBron James.
But like, for all we know, he could be saying that confidently.
No, he really has no idea. Google it if you want.
Alexa, who has the most points in NBA history?
According to an Alexa Answers contributor, the most points in NBA history is currently held by LeBron James with 38,450 points.
Yeah.
All right.
And he's still going.
So you passed.
There you go.
And how old's LeBron?
39.
There we go. So we still got time.
Most people wouldn't, but that guy's built different, man.
Built different. And his son's never making it to the big leagues. No chance.
No, nepotism will win this year. I'm calling it. He's getting it this year.
All right, guys. Love you a ton. Thank you so much for being here. I hope you guys all enjoy your Saturday night. And keep smiling, guys. Keep smiling. Oh, yeah. How do you pronounce this? How do you pronounce this band?
Rem and Ins in X's? What?
So, so Rem's correct. It's Inks.
Okay. No, I'm sorry. I would not have got that.
And then what is R? Wait, guys, write the other one. What's the third one?
Inks, eh? Yeah, true. I guess I get it now.
You should listen to Inks. I think you'd like them, to be honest. Okay, how do you pronounce this band?
Rio?
Yeah, we'll give that to him. Should we give him the Rio?
Someone says Saba, he's kidding you. You lied to me, boy?
No, the truth is, I actually have no idea.
You got some stitches in the chat right now. Thank you. Thank you. I'm gonna get to the bottom of this tonight.
Oh, man, guys. What's Sam saying?
Saturday night.
Saturday night. Night. It's got date night. Okay, guys.
Don't worry, though. We got our own date night right here. Just with the boys.
All right. Yeah, baby. Date night. Let's go. All right, guys. Love you a ton. Have a happy Saturday. And keep smiling, guys. Love you all. Thank you for 417K. And I will see you guys tomorrow at some point. Love you guys. Bye, guys.